Panicking a bit backstage because it's time I am hosting and I am performing, so there's a lot of work and I should get to it.
Okay, yourself from 2018.
Wow, it's been a great year. Loved so many people's work. Best film. I loved Stree, I loved Andhadhun, I loved Padmavat, I loved all of it. Alia was amazing. So was Deepika, Neena Gupta. Male performances, Ranveer Singh. Rajkumar Rao and Sri was amazing. Ayushman was amazing. Everyone was good. So I can't really pick.
Alright, thank you.
So when you ask about how mom and dad are feeling, I think mom's emotions are like, finally, it's worth it, you're going. Because you used to, clutch on to Jai Auntie and say, Jai Auntie, please, le chalo na, mujhe bhi dekhna hai award function. And my mom's like, what are you going for? So today I'm a worthy nominee. So this is why I'm here. So I think mom is a little less like, why are you going about it?
Yeah.
So that's that. But I'm excited, a little bit nervous, but not very, because I think that for everybody nominated, me included, just being nominated as a debut actor for, the Filmfare Awards, I mean, that's already everything.
Yeah.
So, that's where I'm at.